let's go over the difference between a crater and a caldera once more. Mostly just the size. Anything less than a mile long or a mile wide is called a crater. Anything larger than a mile long or a mile wide would then be called a caldera. So here we're looking at Halema'uma'u crater within Kilauea caldera. It's pretty unique in itself to have a crater within a caldera.